Hello students, welcome to Student Farmayish. In this video, I will cover some important questions from August month, August part 2. First of all, let's talk about test series. Student Farmayish special package, jo ki aapko presently mil jayega 410 rupees mein, jisme aapko milenge bank, insurance, SSC, railway ke 600 plus test series, 200 plus section wise test, 200 plus topic wise test. These all things in one package, wo bhi ek reasonable price pe. So now, I will recommend you all to purchase it. Go and get the benefits of this package, students. So let's start. My first question is, who has assumed charge of office of secretary ministry of textile in New Delhi? The correct answer is Ravi Kapoor. Next is, President Ram Nath Kovind was recently honored with National Order of Merit, the highest award of which nation in the African continent? The correct answer is Guinea. Guinea's capital city is Conakry, currency is Guinean franc, and president is Alpha Conde. Next question is, name the Indian origin contestant who was born the 2019 Miss England Beauty Pageant. The correct answer is Bhasha Mukherjee. Bhasha Mukherjee is 23-year-old Indian origin doctor. Next question is, ISRO has laid the foundation stone to build a center to protect high value assets from space debris in which city? The correct answer is Bangalore. Bangalore is the capital city of Karnataka. Karnataka CM is B.S. Yedurappa and Governor is Vazubhai Wala. Next question is, the QRSAM surface to air missile was successfully test fired by India on 4th of August 2019. The missile has been developed by DRDO and the correct answer is Bharat Electronics Limited. Next is, name the winner of Hungarian Grand Prix. The correct answer is Lewis Hamilton. This is the 8th win of him in this season. Also, this was his 7th win in the Hungarian Grand Prix. Next question is, who among the following has bagged the gold in women's 53 kg category, the Poland Open Wrestling Tournament? The correct answer is Vinesh Fogart. Poland's capital city is Warsaw and currency is Polish Zloty. Next is, Devdas Kankala, who passed away recently, was a veteran actor of which film industry? The correct answer is Telugu. Next is, Anand Sitalwar, who passed away recently, was a veteran commentator of which of these sports? The correct answer is cricket. Next is, what was the profession of Kanti Bhatt, who died recently? The correct answer is journalist. Bhatt was also founding editor of one of the leading Gujarati magazines, Abhiyan, launched with his wife Sheila. Next question is, how much amount has been approved by government for the Kosi Meki River interlinking project in Bihar? The correct answer is 4900 crore. Next is, the Sovereign Gold Bonds 2019-20 series 3rd will be opened for the period? The correct answer is from 5th of August to 9th of August. Next is, which company has launched the foreign exchange trading platform FX Retail for its retail participants? The correct answer is Clear Corp Dealing System India Limited. Next question is, which bank has recently launched the instant DMAT account opening facility? The correct answer is Federal Bank. The bank customers can open DMAT accounts in the matter of a minute by logging into the internet banking portal FedNet. The facility is available round the clock with zero paperwork. Federal Bank's headquarters is in Kochi. MD and CEO of Federal Bank is Syam Srinivasan and tagline is Your Perfect Banking Partner. Next question is, who has been appointed as the interim CEO of HSBC Bank? The correct answer is Neil Quinn. Next question is, which city will host the 2019 regional conference on good governance? The correct answer is Jaipur. Jaipur is the capital city of Rajasthan. CM of Rajasthan is Ashok Gehlot and Governor of Rajasthan is Kalraj Mishra. Next question is, professional cricketer Daniel Vettori has announced to retire from all forms of competitive cricket. He represented which country? The correct answer is New Zealand. New Zealand's capital city is Wellington and currency is dollar. Next question is, fast bowler Dale Steyn has announced his retirement from test cricket. He represented which country? The correct answer is South Africa. South Africa's capital city is Cape Town, Pretoria and Bloemfontein. All the three are the capital cities of South Africa and currency is rand. Next question is Microsoft and Publicis Sapient have partnered with Anglo-Gulf Trade Bank to launch the world's first end-to-end digital trade finance bank. Where is the headquarter of Anglo-Gulf Trade Bank located? The correct answer is Abu Dhabi, United Arab Emirates. Next question is, the August 2019 subscription of sovereign gold bonds 2019-20 in which series of the bond? The correct answer is third series. Next question is, name the person who crosses English Channel on Hyderabad on second try. The correct answer is Frankie Zapata. Frankie Zapata made his first attempt to cross the English Channel on 25th July but failed as he fell into the water halfway when he tried to land on a boat for refueling. Next question is, Dwayne Johnson has officially announced his retirement from World Wrestling Entertainment. He is popularly known as. The correct answer is The Rock. He was also named the highest paid actor for the year 2019 by Forbes magazine. Dwayne spent in the WWE for 8 years prior to pursuing on an acting career. Next question is, when is the Hiroshima Day celebrated annually? The correct answer is 6th of August. The day is observed to advocate, pray and work for a ban on all nuclear weapons and an end to war and violence through anti-war and anti-nuclear discussion and demonstration around the world. Next is, when is the National Handloom Day observed annually? The correct answer is 7th of August. National Handloom Day is an initiative by government to honor and revive the roots of handlooms and help in promoting the socio-economic development of the country. Next is, which of the following nation has been designated as a currency manipulator by the United States of America? The correct answer is China. China's capital city is Beijing and currency is Chinese yuan. Next question is, which of the following city traffic police recently unveiled the 3D traffic signal? The correct answer is Mohali, and Mohali is in Punjab. Next question is, recently the Reserve Bank of India has reduced the policy repo rate under LAF2. Actually this time answer is 5.15 and yahan pe answer August ka diya hua hai. So this time it is 5.15, so reverse repo rate is 4.90 and MSF and bank rate is 5.40. अगर रेपो रेट पता हो तो उससे हम रिवर्स रेपो रेट और बैंक रेट इजीली निकाल सकते हैं, क्योंकि रिवर्स रेपो रेट जो होता है वो रेपो रेट से 0.25 कम होता है और बैंक रेट जो होता है वो 0.25 ज्यादा होता है. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, एप्पल हैज पार्टनर्ड विथ विच कंपनी टू लॉन्च इट्स क्रेडिट कार्ड एप्पल कार्ड? द करेक्ट आंसर इज गोल्डमैन सैक्स. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, विच ऑफ दीज कंपनीज विल एक्वायर द गूगल बैक्ड ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म Find? The correct answer is Reliance Industries Limited. Google Back Find is an online platform that acts as a bridge between physical retail stores and buyers online and help you to find branded products as well as shop on the platform as well as just like an e-commerce site. Next question is, who has taken over as the new director of ONGC? The correct answer is Rajesh Kumar Srivastava. ONGC's full form is Oil and Natural Gas Corporation. Next question is, who has taken over the new director of IOC? The correct answer is Sandeep Kumar Gupta. And IOC's full form is Indian Oil Corporation. Next question is, who was assumed the charge of chairman and managing director of Power Grid Corporation of India? The correct answer is Kandi Kuppa Srikant. Next is, name the India's transsexual woman who was crowned Miss World Diversity 2019 in Port Louis, Mauritius? The correct answer is Nas Joshi. Mauritius' capital city is Port Louis and currency is Mauritiana rupee. Next question is, 22nd National Conference on E-Governance 2019 to be held at? The correct answer, I think this question is repeated, but it's okay, this is for your revision. The correct answer is Meghalaya. Meghalaya's capital city is Shillong. CM is Kornath Sangma and Governor is Tathagat Roy. Next question is, name the Bollywood actor who attended the launch function of Mission Shakti, an initiative by Maharashtra Minister Sudhir Mungantiwar to train athletes from Chandrapur and Gadchiroli for international events like the Olympic. The correct answer is Amir Khan. Maharashtra's capital city is Mumbai. CM is Devendra Fadnavis and Governor is Bhagat Singh Koshyari. Next question is, former External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj has died recently. She served as the Chief Minister of which state? The correct answer is Delhi. Next question is, politician S. Jennifer Chandran has passed away. She was the former Fisheries Minister of which state? The correct answer is Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu's capital city is Chennai. CM is Idappadi K. Palaniswamy and Governor is Banwarilal Purohit. Next question is, on August 8, 2019, nation observes death anniversary of Quit India Movement. The correct answer is 77th anniversary. Quit India Movement is considered as one of the important milestones in the history of freedom struggles of our country. Next is, recently, which state assembly passed bills against mob lynching and honor killing, which make the cognizable, non-bailable and non-compoundable offense? The correct answer is Rajasthan. Rajasthan's capital city is Jaipur. CM is Ashok Gehlot. Governor is Kalraj Mishra. Next question is, which city is set to host the third edition of India's largest education brainstorming event called SCO News Global Educators Fest? The correct answer is Udaipur, Rajasthan. Rajasthan's capital is Jaipur. CM is Ashok Gehlot and Governor is Kalraj Mishra. Next is, Andhra Pradesh government has launched the Dr. YSR Navodayam for one-time restructuring of MSME, micro, small, medium enterprises loans. What is the total outlay of this scheme? The correct answer is 3900 crore. Next is, SBI home loan interest rates cut by dash BPS across all tenors from August 10. The correct answer is 15 BPS. Actually, isme abhi 8.35 diya hua hai. But abhi I think aur kam ho gaya hai. Aur aap ye zarur ek bar check karke mujhe comment section mein batayenge student. Next question is, SBI Life Insurance and DAS have inked the bank assurance pact to offer holistic financial planning solution. The correct answer is Indian Bank. Indian Bank's headquarter is in Chennai. Next question is, Aditya Birla Sun Life Insurance inks bank assurance pact with DAS Bank. The correct answer is Indian Bank. Next question is, RBI has announced the plans for round the clock availability DAS system from December 2019. The correct answer is NEFT. इसके पहले NEFT से ट्रांसफर जो होता था वो एक टाइम स्लॉट लाइक सुबह 8 AM से शाम के 7 PM तक होता था, लेकिन अभी जो है वो December 2019 से 24x7 हो जाएगा. ये NEFT's full form is National Electronic Fund Transfer. Next question is, recently DAS has proposed to set up a central payment fund registry to monitor digital payment frauds in real time. The correct answer is RBI, Reserve Bank of India. Name the new term insurance plan that has launched by Life Insurance Corporation of India. The correct answer is Jeevan Amar. Jeevan Amar insurance plan is not a market linked plan. The policy holder cannot claim the amount on maturity. The nominee will receive the death claim in case of demise of the life assured during the term of policy. Next question is, according to National Council of Applied Economic Research NCAER, what is the estimated GDP growth of India for 2019-20? The correct answer is 6.2. actually this is also old data. This time the answer is 4.9%. Next question is, recently Ramesh Ratnayak named as interim coach for which cricket team? The correct answer is Sri Lanka. Next is, who among the following will be honored with India's highest civilian award, Bharat Ratna, by President Ramnath Kovind? The correct answer is Pranab Mukherjee, Shri Bhupen Hazarika, late Shri Nanaji Deshmukh. So the correct answer is all of the above. So students, I will stop here now. These are the most important current affairs from August month. A PDF आप हमारे public telegram channel से download कर सकते हैं. आप हमारे private telegram channel का भी part हो सकते हैं after purchasing our test series. Link will be available in description box. और मैं उम्मीद करती हूँ कि आप सबकी preparation बहुत अच्छी चल रही होगी. Thank you for watching the video. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe and hit the bell icon for further notification. Thank you so much guys. Take care.